QR code is an FxFactory Pro 6 generator that lets you add barcodes to your footage. Adding a QR code to a video lets viewers instantly access related content, like websites, apps, or exclusive offers, without needing to type anything. I'm in Final Cut Pro, but QR code also works in Motion, Premiere Pro, and After Effects as well. The generator defaults to a QR code, which is best for linking to websites, sharing contact info, or displaying scannable data on screen. It also includes two other common formats if needed: Code 128, ideal for shipping labels and inventory systems, and Aztec Code, optimized for small spaces like tickets and passes. Included are three stylized presets you can use as starting points as well. I'll go with a QR code and add in my URL. I can add a border and roundness. Finally, I can position and scale it where I need it in the shot. QR codes in your videos bridge the gap between watching a video and taking action. It will come in handy on all sorts of different projects. Download a free trial today, right from the FxFactory application. Create with a wide range of great video effects at FxFactory.com.